It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside.
So, I'm G Money, and this is Little D. I promise to love you until eternity. My promises to you are not what you're expecting, but you're stuck with me now, so this is what you're getting. Basically, what I'm going to try to say, Degelis, my one promise is my deepest attention. Because to me, the gift of attention is this indescribable component of loving someone in every breath and every moment, which creates an energy that will never fade and is never static. It will be your own personal well of magic. Of all the moments we hold together, that you'll know for certain your love forever. So when I tell you I love you, you now know what I mean, that you'll always be truly seen.
And you can tell everybody that this is your soul. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is now you're in the world. If I was a sculptor,
Dej, do you take this super fine, incredible lyricist, chisel face, kind as hell, totally sweet and in love with you, man, to be your husband?
Hell yeah.
And Greg, do you take this bodacious, beautiful, badass boss lady, very sexy, kind, and just shy enough to be humble woman, because if you don't, I will, to be your wife?
Hell yeah.
Then now, by the powers vested in me by gay Jesus and whoever decided to give me this microphone, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss each other. It's a party, you guys! Hit the music!